Sorry, I'm suffering from bloody exhaustion. I need some damn coffee. Okay. Sorry, sometimes when I'm tired, I forget I'm not British. So, my name's Banshee, and we're answering questions today. So, let's get right to it. Amber from New Jersey asks, Banshee, since you have super hearing, do sensation songs sound the same to you? No. I only know what I hear. How do I know what you hear? I mean, it's like you wondering what your dog thinks about. Bitch, next question. Timmy from Tennessee asks, I heard you have insomnia. Do you have any tips? You mean aside from pills? Oh, yeah, aside from pills. I do. I have one homeopathic cure. I cut my finger a little bit because what keeps me up is I can hear my blood rushing through my veins and it's really loud and it makes me a little mad. So I just make one little cut and it trickles out and it's like one of those white noise machines from Brookstone with like the babbling brook and like, and it just bleeds out slowly, not enough to bleed out in my sleep, just enough, like, blood. So the next question is, Daquan from the Bronx asks, Banshee, where are my $50? Oh, f*** you, Daquan. I told you I'm good for it. I said next week, you know I'll pay. I'm f***ing Banshee. You know what? I heard you and Kiki talking about me at Olive Garden. I didn't steal your juicer. I don't care what you have on camera. You know what? This interview's over.